tall, tall green thing.
Hi, I'm here next to the Statue of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty is a 300-foot green copper statue. It weighs about 225-ton reinforced. The statue is located in Liberty Island, New York Harbor, in New York City. In 1884, the French people gave the statue to America. It was designed by Bartholdi. It was a gift of friendship. I want to go back in the past to see how it was built. Hope you learn a lot about the Statue of Liberty. That's a huge bell. Today I'm here next to the Liberty Bell. The Liberty Bell is a symbol of freedom. The bell is located in the Independence Square in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. The bell was built in England. After the Civil War, a train took the bell all around the country. The bell was ringing only one time. The bell has a crack on it. I wish it didn't have a crack on it so I can ring it all day long. Bye, see you again. Unsinkable boat? I'm here standing in the U.S. Constitution. Her name is the Old Ironsides because a cannon hit Old Ironsides and it didn't sink. It was really made out of wood. Old Ironsides is a symbol of freedom for the Navy. This is located in Boston, Massachusetts. This boat is totally awesome. Hope you visit it one day. That's a huge house. I'm here in the tour in the White House. If you don't know what's the White House, I'll tell you. The White House is where the president lives. It's a symbol of freedom and justice. It is located in Washington, D.C., Maryland. It was built in 1992. John Adams was the first president to live there. In 1814, the British set the White House on fire. The White House has 3 elevators, 35 bathrooms, 132 rooms and 6 floors. Hope you learn a lot about the White House.